Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, in the following APs, find the missing terms in the boxes. Given AP is -4, blank box, 6. Now clearly we have to find the second term, third term, fourth term and the fifth term. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, we will rewrite the AP given in the question, that is -4, then blank box, 6. Now, let the missing four terms, that is the second term, third term, fourth term and fifth term be A2, A3, A4 and A5. Let the second, third, fourth and fifth missing terms of AP be A2, A3, A4, A5. Then, given AP is -4, A2, A3, A4, A5, 6. Now, clearly the first term of the AP is -4. And the sixth term of the AP is equal to 6. So, we can write A is equal to -4. That is the first term of AP. And sixth term, that is A6, is equal to 6. Now, we know nth term of AP is equal to A plus n minus 1 multiplied by t. Now, substituting for n, 6, we get A6 is equal to A plus 6 minus 1 multiplied by t. Now, we get A6 is equal to A plus 5t. We know A is equal to minus 4. So, we will substitute minus 4 for A and A6 is equal to 6. So, we will substitute 6 for A6. So, we get 6 is equal to minus 4 plus 5t. This implies 6 plus 4 is equal to 5t. Now, this further implies 5d is equal to 10. This implies d is equal to 10 divided by 5 equal to 2. Therefore, we get d is equal to 2. Now we know second term A2 is equal to A plus D. So A is equal to minus 4 and D is equal to 2. So we get minus 4 plus 2 is equal to minus 2. So second term of the AP is equal to minus 2. Similarly, we can find third term of AP by adding D in the second term. So we get minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 0. So third term of the AP is equal to 0. Now we will find the fourth term. Fourth term of AP is equal to third term of AP plus D. So we get 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. So fourth term of AP is equal to 2. Similarly, we can find the fifth term by adding the common difference in the previous term, that is the fourth term. So we will get 2 plus 2 equal to 4. So fifth term is equal to 4. So, we can write the given AP is -4, -2, 0, 2, 4, 6. -2, 0, 2, 4 are the missing terms of AP. So, this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.